Operating principle. The diaphragm liquid pumps are based on reciprocating displacement pump technology. The elastic diaphragm, 4, is moved up and down by the eccentric, 5, and the connecting rod, 6. In the downward stroke, it aspirates the medium to be transferred via the inlet valve, 2. In the upward stroke, the diaphragm pushes the medium out of the pump head via the outlet valve, 1. The diaphragm hermetically seals off the working, 3, from the pump drive. Thank you for watching this video.